We as Nebraskans have a lot to be proud of with CB3. It's here as a resource for the entire state.